With Dupont Sourdouve liberated, an Allied path into France is secured, and Operation Overlord marches on against the Nazis. It's time to put an end to Operation Kraken. Marie's reconnaissance reveals a heavily defended weapons research facility. Her intel shows a lake, and Nazi scientists testing something. Something big. Evidence points to Operation Kraken being coordinated from a war room deep inside the central facility. The perimeter will be tough to breach, but I need to find a way in. Time to find out what Operation Kraken is really all about.
Come on, Monsieur Shadow. We are so close now. Destroy this base and Operation Kraken is finished.
Simple enough.
You can do this.
Easy to say.
Remember our rendezvous.
See you on the other side, Chevalier.
Whatever's left of Kraken, it's here. Time to end this. There's the base, just like Marie said. The perimeter is heavily defended. I'm sure I'll find a way in, though. Tells me this body is worth searching. Interesting. I can certainly take advantage of this.
Thanks.
Damn. You should be able to sneak by them in those trenches.
Tanks. Kraken. Doesn't involve these. What's going on here? A shipping manifest should give me more info. Alarms ring. That hit hard. I'm bleeding. This wound won't stop bleeding until I treat it. Shipping manifest. I think I've grabbed all I can. Checkpoint by the weapons lab. Marie mentioned this. The way she infiltrated the base. Kraken was never launching from here. This whole base was just a test site. Saint-Nazaire. That's where the Operation Kraken fleet is. Stealth U-boats, all carrying V-2s, targeting New York and Washington. I've got to stop this. I'm afraid Herr Klempt isn't available right now. Can I take a message?
Who is that? Who is that speaking?
Wouldn't you like to know?
The Shadow. You must be Mr. Fairburn, the famous desert ghost.
And you are Abelard Moeller, evil Nazi butcher.
You are not the only one with friends in the Resistance. You are a dead man. Do you hear me? A dead man.
Keep telling yourself that, Herr Moeller. Because when I'm done here, I'm coming for Operation Kraken. And for you. Damn it. Kraken was never launching from here. Got to get to the rendezvous. We need to get to Saint-Nazaire before it's too late. Mission accomplished. Now let's get out of here. Heavily fortified. Should look for a way around it. It'd be harder to spot me in that grass.
Was meinst du, wie lange dauert das wohl, bis die alle weg sind?
Die Züge. Haben wir verloren. So schnell wie die Alliierten an Boden
Operation Kraken Research Facility and V-2 missiles neutralized. But the full threat of Operation Kraken is now clear. Hitler has set his sights on America. They are preparing to mobilize from Saint-Nazaire. All countermeasures authorized.